Hello FPL managers to another video where we discuss together all the updates and tips ahead of them. Game week 14. And don't forget to subscribe guys for more videos. Cleansheet odds. Arsenal hosts Wolverhampton looking to maintain their position at the top of both the league and cleansheet table. Wolverhampton, however, have failed to score away from home just once this season and will hope VAR will be friendlier to them. Brentford faces strugglers Luton Town at the Brentford Community Stadium this week. Luton has not kept a clean sheet this season and has failed to score for times. Brentford assets Pinnock for £0.6 million. Flecken for £0.5 million will feel confident in keeping their second clean sheet at home this season. Liverpool welcomes Fulham to Anfield, having scored in every single game this season. They've also kept a league leading for clean sheets at home. While Fulham has failed to score five times, is it time for Trent Alexander-Arnold £7.9 million? Burnley hosts fellow strugglers Sheffield United at home. Neither side has kept a clean sheet yet this season, but both have failed to score nine times between them. Could a Boer 0-0 draw mean both sides get their first clean sheets? The game of the week comes at the Etihad where Manchester City and Tottenham Hotspur face off. The feeling here is that plenty of goals will be on show, with both sides failing to score just once this season between them all season. Guys, do you remember Fantasy 5 game? Yes, the free game with many prizes to win every week. They have teamed up with Opta to create the new amazing Opta 5 game. Prize, £7,500. To play, create an account link in the description to pick 5 players from 5 match to beat their rating. If they all do, you win the jackpot. Good luck everyone, and let's see your teams in the comments. Top transfers in and out. Jarrah Bowen with 24% ownership is being transferred out, as well as Moussa Diaby with 15% ownership, and Sun Heung-min with 38% ownership. In their place, Brian Bmo with 28% ownership is being brought in. Bmo is the most transferred in player this week, featuring in the top 3 transfer combinations. Nailed on as a starter, on penalties, and with 5 attacking runs in the last 5 games. The BMO faced tough opponents recently but now has favorable fixtures until his blank in GW18. The outgoing midfielders could all be fit for the next game, but Bowen is flagged. Villa faces a tough run, and Sun's goal-scoring potential has waned without Madison. Matt Cash with 29% ownership is being transferred out, and Oleksandr Zinchenko with 10% ownership is being brought in. Cash, a previous wildcard pick, has struggled with just one return in the last 6 games, despite a questionable timing of selling before the Bournemouth game. Challenging fixtures against Arsenal and Man City prompt many managers to offload him. Cash's recent substitution and a full 90-minute play on Thursday raised doubts about his starting status. Zinchenko, with 28 points in his last 4 games, including a goal and 7 bonus points, provides an attacking defensive option in a solid defense. Tomiyasu is a cheaper alternative with decent expected goal involvement. Top 10 stats. In the last 6 game weeks, Mo Salah has been the top scorer in FPL with 7 goals and 1 assist. He has returned to his peak scoring form, ranking 2nd for expected goals at 5.28 and big chances at 9. Erling Haaland faced Arsenal, Brighton, Manchester United, Chelsea, and Liverpool in the last 6 game weeks. Despite expectations of him struggling, he managed to score 6 goals from 10 big chances received, accumulating the highest expected goals at 5.46. He also fired the 2nd most shots in the box 17 and shots on target 11. Ollie Watkins and Darwin Nunez have missed the most big chances 5 each, with Haaland following closely behind at 4. Brentford faced Arsenal, Liverpool, West Ham, Chelsea, and Manchester United in the last 6 matches, winning 3 games, scoring 9 goals and losing 3 during this period. Brian Bmo scored 2 goals and provided 3 assists. He ranks 1st for expected assists at 2.41, 2nd for shots 21, 5th for expected goal involvement at 5.23, and 4th for FPL points with 38. This explains why he is the 2nd most transferred in player ahead of game week 14. Goal scorer odds. Haaland has scored 6 goals in 6 home matches so far this season. He faces a Spurs side without center backs. They have conceded 8 goals in the last 3 matches. Mo Salah is yet to blank in 6 home matches so far this season, scoring 8 goals. Fulham have conceded 13 goals in 7 away matches. Nunez has scored only once in the last 7 game weeks. He has fluffed 6 big chances in that period. Time for some returns. All data and stats in this video are from Fantasy Football Scout members area. Sign up from the link in description and get a 7-day free trial. Chances of scoring over 2 goals. Liverpool have scored 2+ goals in all of their 6 home matches this season. Moreover, Fulham have conceded 2 goals in 4 of their 6 away matches. It's a good game week to own both Salah and Nunes. Since losing their 2 first-choice centre-backs, Spurs have conceded 8 goals in 3 matches. Haaland will have fun playing against Davies and Royal or Deer. Arsenal have scored over 2 goals in 6 of their 7 home matches this season except against City. Wolves have given away more penalties 5 than any other Premier League team, while Arsenal have been awarded more spot kicks 6 than any other side in the division. Players nearing a one-match ban. Trippier and Cash joined this group in game week 13, having been booked in their respective victories over Big Six opposition. Raheem Sterling, £7 million, who features in 9.2% of fantasy squads, collected his 4th yellow card of the campaign at St. James Park on Saturday, too. Budget defenders Jared Branthwaite, £4.1 million, Jordan Bayer, £4 million, and Issa Kabore, £4 million, are among the other players precariously placed on. For bookings, top differentials: Konstantinos Tsimikas, Liverpool, £4.7 million. Since taking over as a starter due to Andrew Robertson's injury, Tsimikas has contributed to 3 clean sheets and provided 2 assists for Liverpool. Liverpool has favorable short-run fixtures in the next 3 game weeks, facing Sheffield United, Fulham, and Crystal Palace. Only 2 teams have scored fewer goals away from home than Fulham, increasing Liverpool's clean sheet potential. Raheem Sterling, Chelsea, £7 million. Sterling leads Chelsea in goal involvements with 5 goals and 4 assists. In the last 6 game weeks, he has recorded 6 returns, firing 12 shots and creating 6 chances, showcasing his attacking impact. Brighton, Chelsea's upcoming opponent, has conceded more goals than all but 3 teams, making it a promising fixture for Sterling. Alexander Isak, Newcastle, £7.4 million. Isak has scored 7 goals, second only to Erling Haaland's 14. With Callum Wilson's ongoing injury struggles, Isak is expected to see more playing minutes. Newcastle's upcoming fixtures are against teams that have recently been prone to conceding goals, setting the stage for Isak to continue his goal-scoring form. Captain picks: Erling Haaland. The Norwegian striker has demonstrated that difficult fixtures are no obstacle, scoring against both Liverpool and Chelsea in the last 2 outings. Facing Spurs next, known for their attacking formation and high line, Haaland is poised to exploit defensive vulnerabilities and build on his impressive tally of 14 goals. Mohamed Salah. The Egyptian has blanked only once in the last 6 games and boasts superb form with 15 goal involvements this season, with a home fixture against Fulham, who have conceded 13 goals on the road and kept only 2 clean sheets. Salah presents a strong captaincy option. Brian Bumo, affectionately known as Bumo. Bumo ranks 4th among the top scoring midfielders and has delivered 3 double-digit hauls. Facing Luton at home, Bumo has a favorable opportunity to add to his tally of 9 goal involvements. Considering Luton's dire away form, conceding 15 goals and keeping no clean sheets, Haaland is the preferred choice again this week, especially against a Spurs team known for playing the highest backline the Premier League has ever seen. Now let's head to the predicted lineups. And don't forget to subscribe, guys, for more videos.